Now, in the name of Jesus,
thank you, Jesus.
I command your spines to be straightened.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
All
Amen.
Pain in the spine, in the back, be gone now. In Jesus' name.
I'm Kimberly, and here's my mum, Branka.
Hi.
Hi, sisters. What was the problem before prayer?
Yes. So I was getting this dizziness. I could not sit down and bend down or lift myself up. If I had to sit down immediately and stand up, I would really feel like I'm, you know, dizziness and falling down really, really bad. Like, you know, and that's what I was keeping my hand on my head when you were praying. And after that, I tried to do that, sitting down and actually bending over to do the exercise. I could feel like a cool breeze going out from my head, and it's really light feeling, and I don't feel dizzy now. I feel really good. That is one part of it. The second thing is that I have sciatica,
scratching
for nearly 10 years now, and really painful sometimes. I cannot even stand, and sometimes the pain is really so unbearable. And as you were praying for the low part, then I just kept my hand towards my left side, and I was actually feeling the pain when I was touching it and you were praying it over, you know, I was actually feeling the pain. And then now I feel it's like really no pain at all, nothing
Glory
at all,
to
no
God.
Pain.
Hallelujah. Thanks.